gets too close. Then they'll lunge forward and snap their jaws shut with a force of 2,000 pounds per square inch, which is enough force to crush bones. That's why we don't stop above them. So we're going to keep moving. Because while Nile crocodiles don't always climb, they have...
Well, they can climb
a little bit.